spaces, there exists a place where solitude resides. A place where the shadows grow longer, and the silence echoes longer.